my puppies, Paul, they did it out at the animal hospital. They gave me to take home. That's all I have left for my dog.
It was just a normal Wednesday morning. Georgine Scamanjo went outside with her Yorkie Poo named Lily, but as the two took out the trash, it happened in the blink of an eye.
And the minute I opened the gate, they were just right there. And they just chewed my dog up, that's all. And he was so little, he wasn't even 4 pounds. He was a little Yorkie Poo.
The fight pitted Georgine against two large pit bulls. The animals brutally attacked little Lily, leaving Georgine with little to do but watch in horror.
And when I pulled him up, he just wouldn't let go. He was biting his stomach, and he dragged him over here. And that's where my dog was laying, right back in there on the basketball hoop.
Police were already there, guns drawn. They said they'd been following the pit bulls that had gotten loose earlier that morning.
He started coming over, so I backed over here and put the baby stroller in front of me, like this, you know. And the police had their guns drawn, but what could they do? It was too late then.
Police handed Georgine her little pup as it struggled to breathe and told her to take Lily to the hospital.
I went out to the animal hospital. When I got there, they said, "You want me to do CPR?" He was already dead.
How awful. The two pit bulls will be quarantined for 10 days. Dog's owners will be charged for letting them off their leashes. Meantime, Georgine tells us she's considering whether to press charges or not.